Hey guys, welcome back to my another video of Red Dead. And I'm have an intro now. I have an intro. I'm gonna see how I can edit it in. Just figured out that SHAREfactory is one of those things that does that. I read that. But today we're gonna be doing a bounty. Ow. It really hurt my back of my ankle. Ah. That hurts. Ooh, that hurts. Aw, man. Creep. Aw, man. Also, I got a new horse. It's Vodka 2.0. And it's an Arabian chestnut. Okay, he's actually heading my way. I kind of. But, alright. Alright, so I'm gonna have a couple intros. For Red Dead videos, it's gonna be a Red Dead intro. Rainbow Six Siege videos, Rainbow Six Siege, you get the point. They're gonna be what? Intros of the game. Also, you want to start keeping the target alive, because that gets you more money. And those blue coin things, they are for, buying things and getting outfits for jobs, role outfits. We'll play outfits. Well, there's dead. Also, I am a trader and I will be doing trading. You wanna hop on with me on PlayStation? My username is dead_n with no D. 4543. Sorry, just 5'3". dead_n, no D. 543. And by the way, I literally typed in random numbers and I got 543. I'm not joking. Oh no, okay, I thought I was gonna fall. Frick. Please turn to the left. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, so I need to... Crap, I keep heading the wrong way. I don't know which way I'm going. Oh, dang it. Thank you. That's freaking dang it. Okay, I'm up here. Alright, he's here.
Kill him already!
Much of a free aim, I'll just say that. Got my target! Actually. Oh dang it, more guys. Frick! Why is he staying on the horse?
Hell no!
Alright, well there's all his friends dead. I'm to the other guy now. Well, there's two. Do I get a follow-up?
Don't make a fool of me!
I can just... Also, I'm pretty sure we're next to a horse you overlook. If you do play Red Dead, you may know what that is. If you played campaign, scene campaign. Nope, nope, nope. I ain't dealing with any more of you. Nope, nope, nope. Stupid horse, why? Why did you have to slide down there? Dang it. Hopefully the target is not dead. Okay, wait, he isn't. But it shows an X mark if he's dead or not. He sure seems knocked out, though. Yeah, he's knocked out. Dang it, Vodka! You're gonna have to die. Yep, he's definitely knocked out.
Go to hell.
Put it out of its misery. Oh, dang it, frick, scrawny nag. Stupid freaking scrawny nag. It's gonna be really hard to get up here. Well, at least he isn't dead. Hi, scrawny nag. Out from me hitting him and I was falling at the same time. I whacked him with the butt of my gun and then we fell. Also, have you guys ever seen that video with the thing where he shoots that one guy and then that one? It was on Fisher campaign with the law or some random guy. I swear, all the civilians will always turn into where you're going and then try to hit you. I swear, that's how it is. Or if you take this giant needle. Actually, now that I think about it, I can end time since he's knocked out. I'm not gonna hitch this horse because, I mean, it's not enough. So I'm just gonna end time because there's no point of having him tied anymore. Just throw him down in the mud. Never mind, I can't untie him.
You delivered us our outlaw. Put him in the cell and let him sweat. Do each their due. Money's on the table.
You want to blow my shoulder? Also, you can buy wagons now. Hunting wagon. Now I know what it is. Bounty wagon, hunting wagon. I need the hunting wagon. And not really the bounty wagon, but I need the hunting wagon. Actually gonna set up my camp. Small. I would have to start up my posse if I don't really feel like it. Let's go.
Wow, fine horse there.
Where should this be? Okay, well, it's gonna be Roanoke Ridge. Alright, well, now it's set up nearby here. Head there and do some things.
Yeah.
Crap, your horse. You need to eat. Feed you.
knocked out. I'm surprised that he gave that much blood. Meet you guys there at the camp in a sec.
Supplies are running down fast.
Well, guys, I think that's gonna be it for the video. Thanks for watching.